Greetings, Greece. We are Anonymous. What is going on in your country is unacceptable. You were chosen by your people to act on behalf of them and express their wishes. But you have derogatorily failed. You have killed the most sacred element your country had, and that is democracy. Democracy was given birth in your country, but you have now killed it. What an irony. Your own people hate you and you stare at them doing nothing to prevent that. You have joined the IMF against your people's acquiescence. You have so introduced a new dictatorship upon your people's shoulders and allowed the bankers and the monarchs of the EU to enslave them both economically and politically. They pay their government's mistakes heavily and you made foreign people hate them for something they are not responsible for. What a shame. Police is taking advantage of its powers and attacks people who demonstrate in order for justice to be done.
We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We will not forget. Expect us.
They demonstrate against you, but you do not want their voices to be heard. You deprive them from their right of freedom of expression and of their right to live. Your arbitrary actions must be punished. By signing the ACTA bill, you are going to deprive your people from further freedom and you are pushing them one step towards oppression. You ignored our warnings and now we are in charge. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. You should have expected us. People should not be afraid of their governments. It's governments that should be afraid of their people.